was a player coach for the Sonics and the early 70s. Returned to the Supes as their head coach for 18 years, from 1977 to 1985. He was a 9-time All-Star and Sonics number 19 in retirement. He's a member of the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame and is the second most winningest coach in NBA history. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here to throw out tonight's ceremonial first pitch, please welcome the head coach of Seattle's first World Championship team, 1979 Seattle Silver Sonics, Lonnie Logan.
Yep.
And for Lloyd, the behind the plate to catch this pitch.